So, Marius, at last I find you.
Tyrael, yes. Yes, now I recognize you. I should have known you'd travel in disguise. They're always watching.
I've been searching for you for a long time, Marius. I was rather beginning to think you didn't want to be found.
Oh, forgive me, Tyrael, please. It wasn't my fault.
Not your fault? Tell me, Marius, how was it not your fault?
The Wanderer. Yes. It was the Wanderer. My days at the Rogue Citadel seemed so long ago. I sought refuge from my memories in the company of other outcasts high in the mountains past the Eastern Gate. When I dreamt, the memories would return. Memories of the monastery and the evil which it claimed. Dreams, memories. I couldn't tell the difference anymore. Had the evil from my dreams followed me at my heels? How had he found me here? How could this broken shell of a man, barely able to carry the weight of his own sword, be the burning terror which drove me to hide here? He seemed to have demons of his own that he struggled to contain. He was losing. Became convinced that I was truly mad. The terror, the destruction, the evil I witnessed, how else could I explain them? Were these the demons from my dream, or were they born within the Wanderer? Why did I follow him? I don't know. Why do things happen as they do in dreams? All I know is that when he beckoned, I had to follow him. And from that moment, we traveled together east. Always into the east.
Good day. Greetings, stranger. I'm not surprised to see your kind here. Many adventurers have traveled this way since the recent troubles began. No doubt you've heard about the tragedy that befell the town of Tristram. Some say that Diablo, the Lord of Terror, walks the world again. I don't know if I believe that, but a dark wanderer did travel this route a few weeks ago. He was headed east to the mountain pass guarded by the Rogue Monastery. Maybe it's nothing, but evil seems to have trailed in his wake. You see, shortly after the Wanderer went through, the monastery's gates to the pass were closed, and strange creatures began ravaging the countryside. Until it's safer outside the camp and the gates are reopened, I'll remain here with my caravan. I hope to leave for Lut Galane before the shadow that fell over Tristram consumes us all. If you're still alive, then I'll take you along. You should talk to Akara, too.
I am Akara, High Priestess of the Sisterhood of the Sightless Eye. I welcome you, traveler, to our camp, but I'm afraid I can offer you but poor shelter within these rickety walls. You see, our ancient sisterhood has fallen under a strange curse. There is a place of great evil in the wilderness. Kasha's rogue scouts have informed me that a cave nearby is filled with shadowy creatures and horrors from beyond the grave. I fear that these creatures are massing for an attack against our encampment.
Welcome, Outlander, to our glorious hovel. I know you're here to challenge the evil that's driven us from our ancestral home.
Hi there, I'm Charcy, the blacksmith here in camp. It's good to see some strong adventurers around here. Many of our sisters fought bravely against Diablo when he first attacked the town of Tristram. They came back to us true veterans, bearing some really powerful items.
So it begins.
Ah!
This is where evil hides. Is that all of them? Yes?
Good day to you, partner. I'm Geed, and I'm...
What can I do for you?
You have Clem. Hello.
Greetings.
My rogue scouts have just reported an abomination in the monastery graveyard. Apparently, Andariel is not...
Beware, the evil is strong ahead. Take care, the corrupted...
Thank you. so it came to pass that the Countess, who once bathed in the rejuvenating blood of a...
Good evening.